They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Get over there and be quick about it. The splicer. Ash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Just a bit further.
How do you like that, sister?
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers!
I'm not a bad person! Come back!
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Either. Let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper. This little fish ain't worth telling it with no big daddy. Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating from my...
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel! I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
I found it! Leave me alone! I was just getting warmed up!
down, you will have to fight! access to Neptune. There's another way to get there. Head to medical. What are you waiting for? Go!
CIA Jekyll. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite to be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or buzz of Jekyll.